Bonjour. In today's video, we are going to talk about the future tense in French, called futur simple or simple future. The simple future is the official future tense in French. It is more formal than its alternative, the near future, which I will briefly mention at the end of the video. The simple future corresponds to will plus infinitive in English. For instance, je partirai demain. I will leave tomorrow. I will be leaving tomorrow. How do we form the simple future? Something to keep in mind is that the simple future is based on the infinitive of the verb and avoir at the present indicative. In a way, je partirai means I have to leave, therefore I will leave. A good way to recognize a verb at the simple future is that it always contains an R before avoir endings. So, concretely, for verbs in ER and IR, you take the infinitive of the verb and you add the endings of avoir at the present tense. For first person singular, AI, second person singular, AS, third person singular, A, first person plural, ONS, second person plural, EZ, third person plural, ONT. For example, parler, to talk, at the simple future, je parlerai, tu parleras, il, elle, on parlera, nous parlerons, vous parlerez, ils, elles parleront. Be careful, first person plural and second person plural have the same endings at the present indicative and the future indicative. So you have to look for the R of the future stem. For instance, nous parlons, we talk, this is the present tense, but nous parlerons, we will talk, this is the future tense. However, some verbs already contain an R in their stem and the present tense. For instance, préparer, vous préparez, you prepare, this is the present tense. But vous préparerez, you will prepare, this is the future tense. Finir, to finish, at the simple future. Je finirai, tu finiras, il, elle, on finira, nous finirons. Vous finirez, ils, elles finiront. For verbs in RE, you drop the final E of the infinitive and you add the avoir endings. For instance, prendre, to take at the simple future. Je prendrai, tu prendras, ils, elles, on prendra, nous prendrons, vous prendrez, ils, elles prendront. Of course, there are many irregular verbs. They all have an R before the avoir endings, but the stem is different from the infinitive one. We find our two usual suspects. Avoir, j'aurai, tu auras, il, elle, on aura, nous aurons, vous aurez, ils, elles auront. And être, je serai, tu seras, il, elle, on sera, nous serons, vous serez, ils, elles seront. And other ones. For example, aller, j'irai, faire, je ferai, pouvoir, je pourrai, vouloir, je voudrai, devoir, je devrais, savoir, je saurai, venir, je viendrai, and there are many others. Finally, the near future is a slightly informal tense that usually refers to an action that will happen in the non-distant future. It consists of the verb aller at the present indicative and the infinitive of the verb. It means to be going to plus infinitive. For instance, je vais parler. I am going to talk. Bon travail. Au revoir. Created using Powtoon.